Hi everybody, here's the BR50 travelling along the front of the layout through the station area.